My name is Olivia. I'm from Rhode Island, and I'm a graduate student at Rochester Institute of Technology, and I'm a Cochlear mentor. So I lost my hearing when I was 4.5 years old, and I received my first cochlear implant at 5 years old, 2 months before kindergarten. And 7 years later, I decided to get a second cochlear implant. I would say with being in a setting where I was with other people, it was definitely hard to engage in conversation at first. So I met with a few parents in the state of Rhode Island, and the number one question I get is surgery. They're like, oh my gosh, I don't want to put my baby or my toddler in surgery. And I told them, it's gonna be okay. And there was a little girl who lived right up the street from my house, and I didn't even know there was someone else in the area who was deaf like me, and she was getting her first cochlear implant. She was super shy, and I used some sign language, and I told her, I'm gonna be there for you. You have someone there for you, like no matter what, you're not alone.